going over.
At this May 23rd, 2015, Lake Texoma Spillway, and the water, they say, will crest it today.
Looks like it.
And you can see this road on the other side. That would be the road back to our house that we'd normally take, that we can't.
I'm gonna go down and see if I see my little